2008 again, right here, same ice, same building, national championship. She was 14 years old. Irina Gasu. Since then, triumph, heartbreak in many different ways, including an injury last year and a 10th place finish.
Including a boot issue in the short program on this exact same combination, her boot split. Wow, that was solid.
Triplets.
Although you see the yellow dot, they're reviewing that first combination. She also struggled with under rotations.
Great Gatsby with some very distinct changes in the music. 22 years old now from Arcadia, California, training in Colorado Springs. Oh, what might have been. I mean, this was a skater, and it still might be, but who finished fourth at the Olympics in 2010.
And she has all the good. She's in the mix for the podium. If she puts down a clean free skate like she is so far, she can get a good component score. She has beautiful spins, spirals, skating skills.
Was hoping for a double axel, triple toe, double toe loop combination there. Falling a bit forward on the landing of the double axel, just a bit too big.
Needs to pull it back for this triple loop. She said she's felt very welcome at this nationals, that they remembered me from 2008, and she should use that to her advantage to really bring that audience in.
I think she has.
Flexibility on this final layback spin.
It might be 2008.
That was a clean skate. It's crazy. Gracie and Ashley not only opened the door for Polina, but also for Mirai.
John, this is a sport that is so personal. You're being judged. You and you alone out there on the ice.
Mirai
Nagasu. All those vibes, all those memories from when she won in this building, got to be coming back right now.
They definitely stick with you for as long as you're alive, those memories of grandeur and wonderment. And she skated great. This is the best Mariama Nagasu that we've seen in quite some time.
Yes, you remember everything, and skaters are usually pretty superstitious, so I'm sure she came into this event feeling pretty good.
Yeah, no question, and feeling even better right now. No matter what the numbers say and the judges, but they should be pretty good. In fifth place after the short, so maybe first, well, that's a stretch. She was almost 11 points back, but certainly a run at the podium. Less than 3 points out of third heading into the free skate. The boot was ripped when she got off the ice in the short. Not this time. It's fixed. We'll see. Mariama Nagasu, got to be so satisfying for Hamza Krajicek, too. Her coach, you work with your skater, you know what's in there, just been inconsistent. Not tonight.
And she stood up, but there was one minor mistake. She was going this element. She wanted it to be a double axel, triple toe, double toe. Right here, you will see, double axel is fine. She tipped forward, couldn't readjust to get back in for the triple toe, so only made it a double, lost almost 5 points. If she did do that as planned, she would have beat Ashley Wagner technically.
And you've got the numbers. We see some of the numbers here from the judges ahead of time. We got that scoreboard, the monitor next to us. I'm trying to read her face. I'm not sure what emotion that was.
I think she knew. Oh, so close. Yeah.
Nagasu for her free skate, 129.20. Her total competition
I heard that.
Score, 188.
So into second place with a total of almost 189. Danelle moves to third, and you've got three skaters left. Ashley Wagner still on top, solidly into first place, but top names still to come.